contributing at a very high level, and just the sacrifice and the journey he's taken coming back from injury to be as productive as he is now. I mean, this is a guy you can still count on to get your big buckets when you need it. He's a real quality wing player.
Boy, they are frigid right now. I mean, failing to connect on their first four attempts.
Fades back, and the Warriors take on two more.
And you can't help but pick their defense apart. They're completely in disarray.
Well, everything's coming too easily. I mean, at some point defensively, you have to take something away.
Here is Hayward after the made shot from Money. They end the drought. A three ball. Hayward can't hit.
Yeah, trying to get going here, but that's an offer for the first 5 here to start the game.
In this first quarter, about 3 minutes played. Pass to Green. Here's Money. On the arc. And another three for Golden State.
Green ball. 15.
And here's Ball. He'll bring it up for the Charlotte Hornets. Looking for the first basket of the game. Washington passes to Hayward. It's rebounded by Golden State.
I keep rolling here following the win against Memphis.
And that one was all about offensive execution. I mean, plays, picking his spots.
Yeah, you know, not deviating from the game plan is critical. You got to trust in the system.
Here is Hayward. The Warriors making the shot. Curry with a wide open look. And there are the Warriors. With another bucket.
They wasted no time settling into their offense.
Yeah, they're lasered in. I mean, really making the most of their possession.
And the Hornets call time here. Last time they met was in Charlotte.
And really just a bad loss. No other way to put it. I mean, they maybe overlooked some of the bench players because those reserves got loose offensively.
I agree with you. I mean, the points off the bench, that disparity was decisive. You got to have all hands on deck for this one.
Andrew Wiggins checked in for Golden State. Poole comes in for Klay Thompson. And a switcher also for Charlotte. Oubre is checked in.
Become clear about this Hornets team. They've become one of the best passing teams in the league.
Barry's the long range jumper.
And they are shooting the lights out from distance here early.
How do you stop this? Well, it seems like they can't miss.
Ball finds Oubre. Back to Ball. Passes to Rozier. And they get it. Pass to Washington. Down to five on the shot clock. And the Hornets miss again. And Charlotte's passing has improved a lot in the last few seasons. Break even more.
Yeah, their systems have been tremendous. They keep their turnovers to a minimum. That's a trend you want to see continue.
And here's Oubre following the three-pointer by Andrew Wiggins. Takes a three. Oubre can't get it to go.
And I like the bold move of going right back at him to return the three, but he just couldn't get it to go.
Money, no good. That's out of bounds. The Warriors able to retain possession here. Kuminga's come in for Curry. Cody Martin, he's checked in for the Hornets. From deep three-point range, and there's 3 points. The long-range shot is on target for Money.
15. Their third three-pointer in a row.
Adjustment time for these guys. The defense has to make some adjustment here.
Rozier kicks to Martin. And here is Rozier. Really played well against Portland in his last outing. Oubre outside. Goes up from the top of the key. That one a little long. Money passes to Looney. Here's Money. Whistle blows. Bucket is good. He'll have a chance at the line to make it a three-point play.
Boy, he's really been on a roll this game. Seems like everything he throws up is finding bottom.
Smith checked in for Rozier. And a moment here to take a look at the scoring breakdown for the Warriors.
You know, so far in this one, these guys have been knocking it down from distance. You've got to like their confidence as this game continues. They're on the nice roll.
And something else that I like is how they attack the paint. Finding ways to get inside and capitalize time and time again.
So it's the Hornets now. The Warriors making the shot. Smith scanning the floor. In the corner, it's Oubre. And foul on the and it looks like, yep, it's a coach's challenge on the personal foul. That triggers a replay review by the official.
And when it comes to some of the more difficult calls to make, personal fouls can keep up. The action is so fast that it's really tough to catch everything in real time.
The wonders of technology, we've seen replay reviews so effectively, and involving the coaches by being able to keep a challenge like this is something a lot of people have been hoping for. And so the word is in. They've decided that the call stands as it was made on the floor.
And, you know, even if a coach still feels it's not the right call, you got to acknowledge the to reviewing it. They're double-checking, and the game continues on.
The first one falls.
And there's a lot you can say about Golden State's offensive abilities, but their defense is also razor sharp. They know how to control the flow of the game.
Here's Money. Count the bucket, and he's got a free throw coming up as well.
The game plan is clear. Work the ball inside.
And it's working for him. Like that initiative, not settling for stuff on the perimeter.
Makai Luke's checked in for the Hornets. Here's Smith. He's averaging a bit over 5 points a game. There's 31 seconds left to play in the first quarter. Here's McKayla. Outside, Mark. And he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up.
For the Hornets.
Officials are all over that one.
Clearly a foul. I mean, didn't give him any choice but to blow the whistle. I mean, you got to play without fouling.
And so Martin nails both of them. Here's Money, a fadeaway. And that one's in. It's only missed 3-13.
Well-rounded effort, and they show no signs of letting up.
Almost no holes in their performance tonight. They've been tremendous. Very surprising that he came away empty there, especially given room to operate.
And so it's a Golden State Warrior with a 34-point advantage heading into the break. The scoring has been tremendous.
4.
Time to get up and make the
move. And if you're just tuning in, we've got a wide margin on the scoreboard, but plenty of time left for a comeback. Hey, guys, we've seen the Warriors really take control.
Sharp from the perimeter right out of the gate.
Well, the player and ball movement has been excellent. Finding space, operating in space, and when they've gotten open shots, they've knocked them down.
So Wiggins sitting on the bench. Here's the group that Steve Kerr has on the floor. The core of this team all out there. Curry and Thompson in the backcourt with Green at the four. Money out there with Kevon Looney. With a short break in the action, gives us a chance now to send it over to David Aldrin.
Well, guys, Money in the last outing against Memphis was dominant. He had an impressive number of points and got there the usual way. An impressive barrage of 3-pointers. Numbers in that game make me anxious to see what he can do tonight. Kevin?
Thanks, David. Yeah, it was a special night for him. The team really fed off his energy.
Yeah, the catalyst for that win, it was an effort that I'm sure he's hoping to replicate tonight.
Yeah, you know, all indications are that he feels good coming into this. Feels confident that he can build on that prior success.
When you think of backcourt offenses in general, Greg, how critical is ball and player movement to a team's success?
Kevin, unless you have incredible isolation scores, it's essential. Even then, the defense rotating and reacting is the best way to create open looks and offensive rebound opportunities.
Intercepted, and they're moving it up. Here's Money, and he makes no mistake on the slam dunk.
Well, there you go. One team operating on all cylinders at both ends. Steals, fast break buckets, and the other team in scramble mode.
And the pass to Martin. Here's Mikhailov. It's tipped. Now the Warriors moving it up.
This offense is in a perfect way. You can see how they're finishing their play.
Boy, this is borderline ridiculous. I mean, every single attempt finding the bottom of the bucket.
A On our AT&T 5G Slam Cam, you just saw an explosive highlight. Curry passes to Money. Fires the three. And another three for Golden State.
And getting out in transition has been a big part of this run that they're on.
The Hornets have gone 0-3 and are still looking for that first bucket here in the second quarter. Martin kicks the ball. Thompson against Martin. Pass to Mikhailov. Just five on the clock. Can they get it? And the shot clock expires. 24-second violation. So Michael Green is checked in for Warriors.
Basketball.
The Hornets also changing it up. Oubre is checked in for Martin. And it's Rozier in for Mikhailov. Here's Money, covered by Oubre. Money passes to Green. Sinks that one from the post. Green's got four this quarter.
The assist totals, Kevin, just continue to grow. They're way ahead in that category. Ball movement has been flawless.
Clearly just an example of a different mindset between these teams.
Rozier looking around. And the Hornets miss again.
Boy, you can just see the frustration growing on their faces. Nothing going their way.
No, guys, no denying it's been a rough patch here. I think they've got to run whatever is best in their playbook to get a good shot.
And that outstanding drive and finish brought to you by Mobile One.
And despite the double-digit lead, still in attack mode, getting their feet wet there in the paint.
Ball no good. Here's Golden State. Big-time run continues here. 16-0, shutting it down. Three-pointer. Another three for Golden State.
Game plan for them. He's a big part of their floor space.
And you know what? It's all about the long distance game for him tonight. He's getting it done from out there.
Now Rozier. Still getting warmed up offensively. No scoring yet from him. Oubre, no one around him. Trying to come right back with a three of his own. It's no good. But the hallmark of Oubre Jr.'s game is instant production. How hard is that?
Well, I tell you, it's very difficult, but some guys are wired to be just that. Microwave scores off the bench, and he does. I mean, it's not easy, but he's fearless, and he's got a lot of game, which lends itself to him excelling in that role.
Yeah, just nice strength there, and then just off with the shot.
Boy, with all the contact he drew there, that would have been a heck of a punch. Nearly got it to go.
And the Warriors with some changes. Kuminga's come in for Draymond Green. Andrew Wiggins comes in for Thompson. And Poole subbed in for Curry. Washington's checked in for the Hornets. Smith comes in for Ball. Charlotte moving it around. To the left wing. Washington kicks to Oubre. They double him with Wiggins. And the officials call him for a 3-second violation. So it's the Golden State Warriors with a huge lead at the break. Safe to say there's no catching them today. They've been playing some inspired defense, giving up very few easy points. Big gap on the scoreboard. The second half begins with very different goals for these teams. One side trying to mount a comeback. One side trying to protect their lead. What a game we're seeing from Money.
Well, with the double-double in hand through two quarters, you can just imagine what his stat line will look like at the end of this one.
Yeah, he's got that locked-in look in his eyes tonight, and he's not going to start taking it easy. I think he's going to be going hard until that final whistle blows.
Tipping off the second half. Here's Steve Clifford's foul. Rozier on the wing along with Hayward. Then it's Ball. Then there's Washington. And it's Richards in at the pivot, manning the middle. Let's check in with our reporter, David Aldridge.
Thanks, Kevin. Of course, the Warriors' offense stands out for its emphasis on ball movement. Coach Steve Kerr says, if you get to touch the ball and be a part of the action, whether it's as an assist man, ball mover, shooter, dribbler, the more people who are involved in the offense, the more powerful it becomes. Kevin, drink the numbers indeed.
As has always been the case for his offense, the more the better. It's worked for him. D.A., thanks. Here in this third quarter, just over a minute play. Another steal. Outside curve. Terrific assist. A nice finish. Solid play all around.
That's three up four here to start the half.
And that was another look at the fantastic Mobile One drive that happened a moment ago.
And a drive like that one can be a knockout punch. Great finish at this juncture.
And you cannot leave anybody open on balls, team, because this guy is excellent at finding his teammates.
Here's Money. What an incredible scoring display he has put on tonight. Hayward, left side. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws.
First personal foul.
And it goes on Draymond Green.
And, you know, there's no question about it. Hayward is an exciting player and an athletic forward who can really, really score.
Golden State's gone 1-2 from beyond the arc since coming out of the break. And the best by Money.
And he's really made the most of his opportunities today. I mean, he needs to keep working for those kinds of looks.
Passes it to Rozier. Another steal. And here we go with Thompson, running it up the court. Good, he hits again. That gives him 51.
Making it look easy. Well, if you don't take care of the ball, fellas, that's what can happen.
Absolutely, Greg. That makes the turnover even more painful.
What, you mean the throwdown at the end? I'll tell you what, fellas, I mean, the highlight shows are going to pain them even more.
Well, we're into the third quarter, just over 2.5 minutes played. Five on the clock. Money passes to Green. Banked in off the glass. Green's got eight.
Well, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. They keep getting it in the paint and continue to score consistently.
Inside, here's Washington, and then Washington with the dunk.
Rozier showing you nice feel for recognizing that one of his guys was wide open and got him the ball.
And the Warriors tap on two more.
The big part of this run here has been their ability to score from mid-range.
And here's Ball. He'll bring it up for the Hornets. The Oklahoma City Thunder will be in town for the next one. That'll be the first of four played at home for him. It's stolen by Green. Here's Money. He's covered by Ball. And it's Green missing. Hornets have gone 2-4 here to start the second half. We've gone about 3.5 minutes into the third now. Hayward, right side. Here's Richards. The shot missing. Great D that time from Green. And it's the Warriors' ball. They're on a 15-6 run. Here's Money. Good! Harry's his 10th triple of the game.
Unbelievable. And one of the many special things about Steph Curry is loyalty. Sticking with this Warriors franchise since being drafted back in 09.
And it's the Warriors on the break. Thompson with the ball. And the basket by Money. And a breakdown of the hustle stats for the Warriors.
I like the fact that they've been very aggressive at the defensive end. Tenacious. They're jumping passing lanes and coming away with a lot of steal.
And they've also forced a lot of turnovers, capitalizing and turning those turnovers into points.
First personal foul.
Way to get after. Second team.
Substitution on the court.
About 2 minutes into the fourth quarter in this one. Here's Money. And another one.
And he's been dominant here.
Shouldering the offense, GA really taking it to the opposition. So with Wiggins sitting on the bench, here's the group that Steve Kerr has on the floor. Peyton is out there with Kuminga. And there's Money. Then there's Dante DiVincenzo. And it's Green in at the five. Here's the three. And good. He hits it again. That's
62 points. 62.
Amazing. A remarkable performance from him so far.
Ball kicks to Oubre. It's a teardrop, and it's good on the way up.
Crafty can cash it in from there. Oubre Jr. enjoys working on his interior game when given the opportunity.
And that's life above the rim, courtesy of our AT&T 5G Slam Team.
And his performance today, guys, is really a thing of beauty. A triple-double for him today.
Yeah, he's got his hands all over this game, impacting it in just about every category.
Guys, that's just really unstoppable. He poses a ton of matchup problems for whomever he's facing.
Here's Money. Rozier defending. Money. That one doesn't drop. Now Charlotte takes it the other way. Rozier with the ball. Kuminga on him. And it's Rozier missing.
He's been ice cold tonight. And, you know, you look at the scoreboard, guys, they really could have used this contribution.
Here's Money. A beautiful reverse layup.
Just make sure you keep getting him touches. I mean, you love what he's doing at the offensive end. Don't go away from it.
Fourth quarter of play, and over 3.5 minutes have gone by. To the inside. And what? That one goes careening off the glass. Down low. That's it. Coming off an assist for him. 66 points for Money.
It's just hard to believe that someone can perform as
snapping another steal.
He's making history. Tied for third most steals in a single game.
Incredible tenacity. He continues to hound the ball.
Yeah, letting it rip. They're just having fun right now.
Yeah, offensively, they've just been rolling. Impossible to stop.
Hayward goes back up. He takes it up and lays it in.
This is a nice job anticipating that time by Hayward. Excellent position for that second chance hoop.
And yet another basket. He's been absolutely ridiculous in this game.
You get the sense he just can't miss.
Pass to Rozier. Back to ball. Nice pass in here by Charlotte. Oubre can't get it to go. And here's Golden State. They're on a 14-6 run. Hits it again. Wow!
And that's it.
He's unbelievable.
And that's just cold-blooded right there. He's taking no prisoners.
Guys, when you're this hot, it's elementary. Let it fly. Keep staying at it.
Yeah, well done to finish that one.
Here's Money. He got it again. Sensational.
What a game. That's 72 points.
He's been simply, he swipes the ball away again.
He's been a defensive terror all night long.
I've never seen anything like it. And he's actually tied. And another steal for him.
He's stolen his way into the record.
A new single game IGA for steal.
At the line for the Warriors. Number 15.
And he makes the first. Raiders seeing more fines recently for the language the players use with the media. Is that a concern?
I don't think it should be a concern. And I'm not kidding. The league's going to have standards of decorum. You're on TV. You got to keep it together. However, I think that as a society, we're a little more tolerant of certain words that are used in public.
And now, let's take a look at the New Balance player of the game, Money.
Boy, he completely took over, I think, on both ends of the floor, scoring with authority and influencing a lot of plays, almost every play. This was the kind of night you dream about as a player.
He's played up to his full potential tonight, and he's been playing to the crowd, too. He loves being the star attraction, even if it doesn't happen on a regular basis.
That's one he knows he should have drank.
Had their fingerprints all over this matchup tonight. Just an impressive victory
for the Warriors.
Connects again from distance.
Hey, guys, this is a historic shooting match. Tied for third now. Most threes in a game.
The points GA just keep piling up, and the threes keep dropping in. He is red hot from beyond the arc.
And this is how you want to come out of the half prolific and efficient.
Boy, I like the disposition and attitude since halftime. They're patiently looking for good shots.
The pass to Smith. Will it go? Poke loose. McGowan. And there's the slam dunk to finish it off.
And the second chance becomes a dunk we can feel over here.
G.H. And again for three.
There it is. A shot that puts him at the top of the record book.
Well, Greg, he's now tied for the mark for most threes in a single game. In one word, amazing. Off target with his three. And so it's Iguodala. He'll bring it up for the Golden State Warriors. Good!
And that is a three that will put him in the record book.
A historic performance by a historically good shooter. One of the best games anybody has ever had.
And listen to this crowd. They are letting him hear it.
Greg, as well they should. One of the great three-point shooting displays we've seen in league history.
It seems like every three he's throwing up is going in, guys. No stopping this guy once he gets going like this.
And Smith gets double-teamed. Pass to Bouknight. Here's McGowan. Misses off the right iron.
And he did everything he could to make that shot as difficult as possible.
And you know what, guys? That will pump him up because he takes a ton of pride in what he does on defense.
And it's just competing, you know, giving your best when it matters most.
Yeah, you know, once they got victory in their view, a huge injection of energy and a great run to finish it off.
So we see the Warriors taking the game. This game may not have been the most exciting we've ever seen, but you have to appreciate just what a clinical performance they put on.
I know their fans appreciated it, and we saw at times just stretches of excellent defense, focusing from an offensive standpoint as well. They were pretty much dominant.
And that'll do it, folks. For Greg Anthony, Clark Kellogg, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan. Thanks for watching the NBA on 2K Sports. See you next time.
Let's get to work. Here's what we're going to do.
Let's get to work. Here's what we're gonna do. See?
What you got going on today? Be an underwear model. True story. When was the last time you went to the zoo? Thinking about going this weekend.